Hey, this is Christian Robinson, and here is another quick lesson. If you want more lessons like this, please inbox me, leave me a comment, or go to my website, ChristianRobinsonMusic.com. Hey, this is Christian Robinson Music, and I'm here with another quick lesson. And right now, we're going to go all the way back to a major scale. What is a major scale? So I'm going to use one of the easiest scales that you can use, which is the C major scale. It has no sharps or flats. So if you played it on a piano, it'd be the white keys. So if you played only the white keys starting on the C, you would get something like this. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Now there is a formula to finding out what that is. So you have the notes, like I said, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and C for a C major. And if you put a numeric value to that, the C is the 1, the D is the 2, the E is the 3, the F is the 4, the G is the 5, the A is the 6, and the 7 is the B. And if you look at it back as an octave, the C becomes an 8, or we give it the same value as 1. Now, those notes work that way because of the formula. So now I'm going to give you the formula from C to D. It's a tone away. This has to do with the spaces between the notes. Okay, it's called the intervals between the notes. So it's tone, tone, semitone, tone, 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 semitone. So between the 1 and the 2, there's a tone. Between the 2 and the 3, there is a tone. Between the 3 and the 4, there is a semitone. Between the 4 and the 5 and the 6, and the 6 and the 7, there is a tone. And between the 7 and the last note, or starting over to the 1, is a semitone. So that comes out to tone, tone, semitone, tone, 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 and then semitone, okay? So it's a formula. The C major scale is easy to figure it out. It's easy to visualize it. So that's how you get a major scale. Hey, this is Christian Robinson Music. And if you want more lessons like this, please inbox me, leave a comment, or go to my website, ChristianRobinsonMusic.com.